taken up by Anuranjan, and I think this is something that everybody should know about. Save the girl child, stop the crime that is happening against women in today's date. That is something that is really important, and everybody out there should know about it. And I'm here to support the cause, and I think it's a great cause to be, you know, get associated with.
Ek din khas nahi chahiye hai women ke liye. But having said that, मैं कहती हूँ ये दिन खास उन्होंने चुना है इसलिए ताकि एक औरत को appreciate किया जाए, उसको कहा जाए कि we value you and जो आप हमारे लिए करती हैं हम उसे सराहते हैं, हम appreciate करते हैं, thank you. मैं अपने मन में ये सोचती हूँ. But हर दिन एक औरत के बगैर I think it will be incomplete. Because a woman is vital in every day of a human being's life, चाहे वो घर में हो, चाहे काम पे हो, चाहे स्कूल में हो. So एक औरत का काम हर रोज होता है.
First of all, I have to say it feels great being a woman. I am very happy and proud of being a woman. And I mean, there's a fact that until date, we haven't reached the level where, you know, women and men are considered as equal, which is very sad and very upsetting. But I hope as a day like this will continue to make the awareness that we still have to work towards the equalness, that both women and men respect each other, we have the same level. We are all just humans, and yeah, I think that's it. And I truly believe that maybe one day, inshallah, a day like this will not have to be there actually, because we all will already be so equal. So there will not be that, oh, just today we have to give women more importance, and you know, that day should just come where, you know, every day is just amazing for women and for men.
Unfortunately, मेरी बेटी नहीं है, लेकिन मैं मेरी छोटी बहन जो है तेजस्विनी, उसको बेटी की तरह मानती हूँ, श्रद्धा को बेटी की तरह मानती हूँ, और मेरे ख्याल में हर घर में एक बेटी होना बहुत ज़रूरी है. और हम खुद तीन बहनें हैं, मेरे माँ बाप की कोई बेटा नहीं है, तो हमने कभी एक भाई ना होने की कमी महसूस नहीं की, ना ही उनको कभी एक बेटा ना होने की कभी कमी महसूस हुई. तो मैं हमेशा बेटियों की के साथ ही होती हूँ, और क्योंकि मैं खुद ही एक औरत हूँ, तो मुझे लगता है हर घर में बेटी को मान सकता है.